you know, it's always exciting to win the opening rounds, but I think we just stuck to the basics and tried to play our games, and it was good to get used to the courts, and we're going to go into the match tomorrow ready to go.
I mean, it's an unbelievable feeling right now. This is my first national tournament here, so I feel amazing. I think the first four games we played well. It wasn't the fact that we played bad or anything. It's just depending on little things. Mm-hmm. It was a good thing that it was an early break, so we had a chance to come back. After that, we played really, really well. At the beginning, we missed a couple of those low volleys, but then we picked it up, the pace, and it was like amazing.
It doesn't matter who it is. There's always some sort of rivalry, but you know, it's always a good match, and Embry and Mather played well, but it is definitely exciting to come out on top. Just got to stick with the basics and go after it, like leave it all out there on the court and know that we deserve to win, and been working hard. So.